it's Hunter here. I just got off the Volkl Bridge, and this is a 5 out of 5 star ski for me. I really like how this ski is loose when you want it to be in soft snow. It's easy to dump speed. It's easy to throw around switch. But when you tip the ski over and stand on it, the entire edge engages and it's rock solid through a carve. One of the best blends of stability and playfulness in an all mountain ski.